Welcome back to Tears of the Kingdom. All right, we're getting ready to pop back over to our previous story location there. Here and we are going up. By going up. And then from here we are. We'll stay up here until that goes down just a little more. I'm gonna do this. Shrine. And this guy is the one who will tell you that I don't have enough. Tips and where to find them. I did discover that though the zonite doesn't come back where you sleep, the crystal charges and everything, the other shrine does. Shrine, the other location, the other cave. It does come back when you sleep. So if you've got a whole bunch of zonite and you need to do crystal charges, then just sleep. This is where things get interesting. I suggest that you always stand where these little things are going to be coming rather than trying to get off on the side. It's easier to get straight on from here. This one took a little bit of time to figure out, but if you can hit it just when they're touching, when they're not in front of the door, So this is the fourth heart container. So we do that. Another set of these things. That's too far away to get to. We need a glider to get down there. I have that, but these treasure chests may be accessible now, but they're also pretty far away, and they're more easily accessed with the glider as well, so just worry about those later. So let's hop around a glider, I guess, and when did I stamp those gems? Well, that's what's there, but I'm stamping it. Oh, because I didn't. The mining cave is below this location. So the mining cave is down and the refinery is up. Okay, that's kind of cool. It's all in the same location, technically. Alright, so. Hold your hand, hold your hand. Eventually, there's a device that allows you to control these things, but until then. Do that. That's land. Sometimes it's hard to tell the difference between the land and water when you're high up. That's the lesson. Don't get too close to the tip of these flying things, or you may fall. And you shall surely die. Aim for the top of time. Of course, we have to go through the whole time reversal thing. one more time to get back to where we were. I'll get there by the side. Time to open the door. By the power of kissing snakes.
Managed to open the door. You haven't fully recovered yet, but that is to be expected. You're almost beyond saving. By visiting the shrines and receiving their blessings, you have mitigated some of the corruption's effects. Though our time together has been brief, I am so happy that we finally met. Exactly as Zelda said. I've done everything I can for her. Now it is up to you.
Here's where it gets unnecessary. There's no reason for them to separate like this. So you gotta go down, find just the right spot, use a sim to do it again. It's an unnecessary delay, but whatever.
Yeah.
good news is we're about to free up a slot in the melee weapons. Can you fix it, m'lady?
Link, you must find me.
That is where we're going. The hard way, of course. From up here, you can't see a lot of details from up here. Although, bring me on the floor for a second. That's a shrine. I suppose one of Mark's left from up here. Water. That drawing over there will become important later. That, yeah. That. Later as well. It's not a lot you can see through the clouds. Most of it has to be seen from the towers, which we'll get you soon. Anyway, so. They're going to jump. Oh, is that another shrine over there? It is. All right. Let's talk about that one too. It's good to get the 6 heart containers before there's no water anywhere near. Dive into safely, so it's best just to fall straight down. I may have chosen that location. I chose the wrong shore, but I have stamina stuff. Never, ever, ever use the dash option in the water. Drowning is not something that you want. Okay, so purple is my first goal. Over that way. Possibility of a stable as well. That's a stable. I'll go there in a minute. Tajikats. Building with logs. Thank you. actually not sure what I'm building with logs, but that's what it's new to me. I didn't come this way from my previous go through. Gonna keep her run off. That's a question for you, isn't it? So close. Okay, I'm thinking. Okay, let's get it back over here. Let's peel this one off. Thank you. much space that way, so let's grab this thing. On the water. Show what balance this is. What? All right. Yeah. Still haven't seen the treasure chest yet. Maybe it's over there. Counts climbing, that's it. It's a ramp. Alright, oh, okay. So I gotta find myself up there to get the. Get the treasure, it's over there. Left. Spiky shield, huh? Good rusty one. That was weird. I've never been at this one. The Versace stable. I definitely have not been to this one before. Okay. Anybody have any tests they need? Good.
Oh.
nice.
Oh.
My horses should be here for Breath of the Wild, but... And if I happen to stop by the blue shrine on the way there, all the better, right? Golden waypoints also make huge columns. At least I think that's what that is. Could that be? Ooh, star fragment. Well, that explains why it's glowing so much, huh? Away because I was trying to figure out the surf back in. But I don't know, I'm gonna get in a battle with the Bokoblin at the moment. Let's just go to the next train. Jiosin. Go in. Shapeportation.
Oh yeah.
This one. This one's fun. This one's fun. This one starts that easy. Putting an X through an X shaped hole is not a problem. But I get to make the bridge. Not a problem. Should we do a running jump and get across this? Not a problem. I think my sound got a little bit messed up with that visual glitch, but this is where it starts to get interesting. Yeah, I got the first try attempt. Getting it through there is easier to pull than to push. I'll show you that in a minute, but right now I'm going to use this. Barely have enough space, but I could do it. Jump. Best just to leave this here. For some reason, it's easier to pull than to push, so you just need to go over here. Grab the thing. Rotate it a bit and just kind of pull up through. Again, climb and ascend. If you watched my original trial error video series, where I figured out all this out. I missed it there. Let's go ahead and cut it here. I'll fix the sound for next time. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, subscribe, and click the notification bell below. On the upper left, you will find the playlist for this game. Below that, you will find a link to a video YouTube thinks that you would enjoy the most of all the videos on my channel. I have many games of many different types. I hope you would enjoy those videos as well. Thanks again. Goodbye.